dog is a cur dog. Yes. The cur dog is a coward.
Yes.
The cur dog is not one you want to have around your house to protect you. Because the cur dog, somebody's knocking the door and the cur dog running up under your bed hiding. The cur dog will hide from the cat. Yes. Cur dog can be big and muscular and let a little chihuahua come around and bark at him and the cur dog out of there.
Yes. Yes.
Well.
I want to tell somebody there's some cur dogs in the church today.
Yes.
You can have a one-on-one meeting with them.
Yes.
And they'll agree with everything you say.
Yes.
Right. Yes, dog.
But Lord, don't get them in a deacon's meeting.
All right.
Don't get them in a church conference.
Yes.
That cur dog will change on you like a chameleon.
Yes. Yes.
Because other folks in there, they don't want other folks to think that they're going along with your program. So they're going to stand up and they're going to stand with the other folks even in the midst of the fact that they already met with you and agreed. But when somebody else gets with them, they get in cahoots with the enemy.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
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 There's some hurt dogs.
Yes.
In the church today, and I come to tell you to beware.
Yes.
Beware.
Them dogs.
Yes.